The Holy Gospel according to Matthew.
Glory to you, O Lord.